Former Illinois offensive coordinator Tony Petersen lands a new job today, and it's just up the road. Petersen announced as Illinois State's new OC and wide receivers coach after spending just one season in Champaign. Under Petersen, the Illini had the 112th ranked total offense in the country out of 130 D1 FBS programs. The Big